Please help me. Thank you for saving me. I'm Aldred, the Druid. I've been fighting with the Swamp Witch for years. The thing is, her marshes are growing and expanding every year and ruining my forest. Many years ago, a woman was drowned in the swamp. The old witch revived her and divided her soul into two parts. The first part was sealed in the swamp to sustain life, and the second was in the hut. The old witch was beheaded, and the woman became her successor. She's the one we call the Swamp Witch. I'm actually not feeling well. The fight with the witch drained all my power. Please brew a recovery potion for me, and take this. Maybe you'll find it helpful.